Hi everyone, my name is Gurgul and today I'm going to show you how to change your mouse sensitivity in Windows 11. So let's get started. There are two ways to change the mouse sensitivity in Windows 11, using the settings app or by editing the registry. Let's start with the first method using the settings app. First, click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, select Bluetooth and devices from the left hand menu. Then click on the mouse menu and then use the mouse pointer speed slider to change the mouse sensitivity. The second method is to edit the registry. This method is more advanced and requires caution, as making a mistake in the registry can cause serious problems to your system. So don't forget to backup the registry before making any changes. To edit the registry, click on the start button, then type regedit and press enter. You will see a user account control screen like this. Click on yes to proceed. In the registry editor window, navigate to HK current user, control panel, mouse. On the right hand pane, double click on mouse sensitivity. In the edit string window, enter a value between 1 and 20. The higher the value, the faster the mouse pointer will move. Then click on OK to save the changes. After that, close the registry window and open the task manager. And then right click on the Windows Explorer and select restart. Your mouse sensitivity should now be changed. And that's it. That's how you can change the mouse speed in Windows 11.